Hey folks, this is Noble Rambler, and welcome back to RimWorld, Alpha 13, and Cougar's Hope, and boy, what a bloody mess at the bottom of the south end of our colony. Never got it all cleaned up yet, and yet, we're gonna mess it up again. Who are you guys? The deadbeats of suffering think they're gonna inflict suffering upon us, and well, that's their plan. I see Short over here has frag grenades. And Slug is coming in with a sniper rifle. Otherwise, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 charge rifles, a pistol, and a shiv. That's who's coming at us. Klaus, what are you doing down here? You're just mining along and minding your own business. Charge rifle, that's helpful. Needs, you're in good shape, except for beauty and space, but we'll fix that here soon. Well, we know we need you out of here. And hopefully before they can draw a bead on you. Where to, though? I'm thinking right up into this area. Just so that from here, if you can get off a shot or two, then you're right through that door. Radar, I have set to go get a pistol. Doesn't have a great shooting skill yet. A pistol going after squirrels will help him get that shooting skill up faster. And he's not, at a 5, going to do a lot of good against these guys. So, he's a shootist in training. Eric is our lead shootist right now. Eric. And he is on his way down to help out. But let's think about where it would be the best place. They're going after marble walls, if I remember. So they're most likely attacking either... Well, that's about it, right? Here and there, as far as marble goes. So it helps to pinpoint them a little bit. So, Eric, I need you to be able to draw a bead on them early. And I also need you to be able to escape after. That's here, potentially. Although... trying to get yourself back through the rocks and get yourself through a granite non-auto door is going to leave you as a target for quite a long time. Let's put you right there. You can run this way. These are auto doors. Yeah. And steal at that. So you've got an escape route. Otherwise, let's kind of run through everybody. I've already made a quick check of everything before I started, so I've got everybody set, I think. I'm going to do some double checking here. So Michael is off to get a meal so that he's ready to do this thing for the long haul. He's got a long range rifle too. Actually, he does have a long range rifle. He's got a slow run speed. Let's put him right over here behind Klaus. In fact, he can maybe even kind of guide Klaus in and shoot right over his shoulder, hopefully missing him as they're chasing him up. Well, that's the plan. Next, we've got Nettie, who is at the end of her rest, so she's going to bed. And we've got Brand, who is kind of in that same situation. So we're going to abandon the rest, but at least get him a meal. So he's off to get a meal. Eric's on his way down. We've got Rokes, who is an indoor fighter, we'll say. He's melee. And... character, really passion for either. So we're just going to keep him inside. So doing what though? How do we keep him inside? Let's assign Rokes, restrict Rokes to what? Home, indoors. That's probably the best plan, or he'll take off to go get some steel somewhere and walk right into him when I'm not looking. So, Rokes, you are indoors. And click on Rokes so I can continue down my list. Klaus has got his plan figured out. Vapa is a pretty good shot. He's got a long-range rifle. He's going to need some food, but I think he can make it through this run. So let's kind of put him in this area too. But where? I'm guessing that we're going to see Short in this area blowing up walls. That's what they did last time right here. So I'm guessing that's going to be a similar plan. So I need to be able to shoot in at him, either from this point that way or from here or here this way. Right up in here may work. All right, Vapa, you're going there. That's a quick run into here. Or even, well, I got to go through the rocks to get to there. There's no traps here yet, so we can send them this way. Now, I can't make you actually go on top of that rock, can I? I can't. There's no option. We need to get these out of here. So, yeah, you're right there for now. That gives you kind of a diagonal shot. What's that line show? From this area and south. You'll be able to take them out. Of course, you'll be a target at that point to the whoever the fastest runner is. Gotta keep an eye on that too. Next, Dwayne was in bed, consuming a fine meal. He was tanking. He's got gut worms, so it's eating all of his food out of his stomach. Hopefully that's going to be done soon, because we are really running out of medicine. In fact, raids kind of help with that, because sometimes they have medicine on them. So he's getting a meal, but out of curiosity, is that a thing here? Gear? So we're looking for inventory. Fine meals. Medicine times 2. Simple meal. Why do you have medicine? Are you a shaman or something? Doctor. Interesting. Inventory's empty on these guys. Simple meals. And 322 silver. You're the boss. Look at that. That's how that works, huh? So the ones that have meals, are they cooks? You're a Luddite. The other one was up here. Fine meals. You're a chef. Huh. So their profession dictates what they may be bringing in. That's interesting. Let's check run speeds. Who's going to get there first? I wish there was a faster way of doing this. 4.6 or 4.46. 4.4. Let's do that again. 4.4. So two 4.4s. 4.3. 4.4. Pretty even so far. 3.8. Sniper was who I was worried about, and you're going to get there as fast as the rest of them. 4.4. 4.5. So Missy is the fastest so far. Short. 4.5 is also faster. And 4.4. So Missy and Short are going to get there first. So that is our first potential rifle to shoot us. With the sniper rifle not too far behind. Okay. Missy's got to be gotten rid of. Where were we? I know we're at a Rokes at one point. Rokes. Let's move from there. We just got done with Vapa. That's right. So Dwayne, you're getting a meal. Kathra, let's see. Just looking over my clock right now, getting distracted. I don't think I turned it on. It's going to be one of those episodes. I have no idea how long it's going to be. Kathra is equipping a charge rifle. She's got some decent shooting skill and some passion. It's time for her to graduate to a charge rifle. And that frees up a pistol for someone else who needs to do some training, like Natalia, who actually does have some passion towards shooting. So I think it's time to get her out of the kitchen more often and actually turn her hunting back on. Hunting is right there. She is a 4. Okay. We'll leave it there. That way we can manually say, go hunt this one, and then you go back to cooking. But that'll give you some skills. Natalia is going to equip a pistol, but she'll still stay indoors and do her thing. She's not ready yet. Cassie, you are not assigned for anything. Okay. You're not going to be able to help much for a while. You are on hauling duty, if I recall. Cassie hauling. So probably going to just run back and forth between this pile or reorganize some things. Though you may go down and get some steel, because we are running out of room in this pile for these things. So I'm not going to do much more hauling into here. You will probably be working on topping off these piles, though. I think there's enough there to keep you busy. You're the only one. Well, you and Nettie will be sleeping. Everybody else is going to be busy. So I think, yeah, between reloading these stockpiles and there's some other little things to do here and there that you'll stay busy. You won't be going down there to get steel. So next, let's see, where was I? Cassie. And Radar is on his way back to get a pistol. And that's where we started? No. Rabbit is cooking a fine meal. Needs... You are needing to be assigned. That's where you are. So, how do we best deal with a rabbit in this mess? He's got a survival rifle. He's got good skill. He's got a good run speed, right? Yeah, 4.4. Average. We already have two here. We have one there. We have one there. I'm tempted to put him right there. He can dive through that door, but until then, he can pew, pew, pew while these guys are running and getting to cover. Okay, back to Rabbit. Close that too soon. Next. We have quite a few to choose from now. Michael, now you're moving. You're the one I started with. So that's it. Okay. What else am I forgetting? I did do a little experimenting before I started the episode, and I can exhume Ronnie, and she shows up on the list as candidates for the sarcophagus. So that fixes that. So I don't need to worry about that one now. We'll get that probably next episode and make that official. Otherwise, we've got some vomit of Dwayne over here. Times two. Otherwise, let's get going on this. Alright, what are you guys going to be doing? You're heading where? Short is using frag grenade on marble wall. I think everybody else is going to be listed as moving. Yeah. You're the tomboy. You are the 3.8. So it was Missy who was the fastest right there, along with Short. All right, we are... Klaus is he's running away. He's going to be just fine. Michael's already just about in position. He's heading for right there. These guys are going to take out anybody who's coming up after Klaus. I wonder if these had reconfigured to say chasing Klaus, but that didn't happen. First shot is going to be Michael, I'm guessing. All right. Klaus is to safety. These guys are working their way up. Michael is aiming. Yep. Eric is aiming. Vapa is not in range yet. Klaus will be as soon as he turns around. And should be no problem here. He'll shoot right over his shoulder. So, no issues with us shooting each other. Nobody's got a spray and pray, so there should be no stray bullets. Can I get out a little bit further and still be able to see? I want to grab all these guys. We can see the spread on their rifles then. And tap up. Can I just move up a tiny bit? No. Come on, just touch it. I want to get more of them in view and still be able to see all these guys. I guess we'll go with this. First shot's going to be Michael. And he's going after Short. Oh, I didn't think about that. I should have specified who to go after. Short is who we want. Rabbit, you're not in range yet. Vapa, you're watching for targets. Can you reach Short yet? You cannot. Klaus is already aiming, but Michael just shot. So let's order him specifically to fire at Short. Eric, as soon as you get off your shot, then we will redirect you too, because if I tell you to do it now, we'll have to wait for the whole spread to start over again. Going after Slug. Missed. Here goes Eric. Now you are going after Short next. Rabbit's not in range. Vapa is, and he's hardly started, so let's also tell him to fire it Short. Klaus is the next one. He's going to get off three shots. All right, fire it Short. Short's got to go boom. Slug, though, is aiming. At whom? Is that Vapor or is that Eric? Problem is, once I move them, he will just shift over to the next person. He won't abandon because they moved. That's what happened over here when somebody was aiming at the... No, somebody over here, that last battle... at the last second, the very end of the spread on their aiming, suddenly went from aiming over here to firing over here, instantly changed. So when they get to zero, they will reaffirm what target they're going after. So really, we're all out here. Rabbit is the only one that's got a chance now. Though we have until this spread ends. That's true. B, what are you doing? You going for cover? I think you're going for cover. You're the one we got to watch out for. And B took a headshot. But B has a helmet. Head, gunshot, gear. That Kevlar helmet didn't do you any good, did it? All right, you. Get off another shot. Eric, I'd say you're out of here. You're going to here. Vapa is ready to shoot. Rabbit got in the shot. Vapa did too. Vapa, you are... I can't put you right there. And right here is probably not enough. I'd say you've got to go this way. I'm going to have to take you guys way off to the side to get you back in, aren't I? Because B is heading that way. Who took another headshot? I think that was B's. The message hadn't gone away. Why are you re-aiming? Oh, interesting. You were aiming at Eric and you had to restart? That's not normal. Okay, we'll leave Vapa. Oh, Short took it. In the shorts. Health. Short left arm, left leg. Hopefully that Short's throwing arm, but Short is getting ready to throw. And you know what? Let me think here. You are. Gray Mouse Cambier. Barra of the Ridge. Gray Mouse. And Gray Mouse. I miss anybody? I was wondering if we had a prison break going on here. Short is aiming at the prison. It could well be that the pirates have been hired by one of the tribal enemies to come and break them out of prison. Yeah, I kind of like that idea. But meanwhile, Klaus is sending off another barrage. Rabbit is still trying to take out Short. Eric is getting to safety. But safety could well be here now. And that still gives him plenty of range to get back into there. B is a concern, though. But so far, Slug is the only one aiming. Except for Short. So let's watch Short. Come on, someone get a shot into Short. Michael? Attacking Short, okay. No. I heard the throw. But B is coming up underneath. B is going to have to be dealt with. B is going to take out Vapa and Eric. Though B doesn't have a lot of range. Klaus. Well, there's the range of a charge rifle. So, that to there. So really, from that point there, picture right through here. So when B gets to here, B can hit Eric heading that way. Can already pretty much hit Vapa as soon as he rounds the corner. B is a she. Female boss. Gear. So there's two bosses. Okay. We'll say the boss's wife. Maybe. We'll see. Does it say relationships? Had a nice chat with Missy. That's nice. Aiming. All right. That's a fast shot, too. Boy, Michael, is your shot ready to go off? Because I got to get you out of there. I don't think it is. Okay, you guys, both of you, up there. Get out of range of this guy. You're aiming right at them. We've got another one ready to fire. This one is just about there, too. And looks like it's also going for them. So I'm curious to see if these two reset. This one and... Actually, all of them. Let's grab all of them. Spread, spread, and spread. If they reset as soon as these two are out of range. Rabbit has got a shot off. Short's grenade is right there. Missy's not in a good place. That could be an interesting situation when that hits. Look at that. Instantly turned. and is now shot at Rabbit. No, we'll be shooting at Rabbit. This grenade and that bullet may change that plan. Someone's going to take a shot in the back here. I didn't get him out fast enough. Eric is heading that way. Vapa's still aiming. Slug is probably still going after Klaus. We'll see if that changes here in a moment. Rabbit made contact. Hit Missy. Boom is about to hit Missy too. This is a little worrisome right here though. Did this one launch? It's launching right now. That one's going off. This is ready to explode. Oh, the tension. Missed. That shot will miss. Whew, very close. This one may hit, though. Vapa got off a shot. Vapa will... Oh, Missy just turned on Rabbit. Rabbit does have cover, though. Partial cover, but has cover. Vapa's shot is coming in at short and hit. This one's coming in at Rabbit. It's going to hit the wall. Why has this not blown up yet? Okay. Rabbit, it's time to put you back there. Right there. And you're heading for Vapa. You are still shooting up there. You guys are heading to cover. I think it's time to get Vapa somewhere else. Where is somewhere else? Vapa's run speed. 4-4. Eric's run speed. 4-2. Eric's got to get out of here. Vapa, though, is fairly even. The only one's faster or short and Missy. And they're both going to be gone here in a second. Vapa's only started his shot. Let's get Vapa over here. One problem is Kimmy with the Shiv. 4-3. Vapa cannot run Kimmy. This is a problem. B is aiming at Vapa. Vapa cannot go there. Vapa, you go here as well. You're going to dive into there. In fact, let me just set you to go there. Okay. Slug is still aiming and no spread. That's the sniper rifle. Means it's either she is either just starting or is ready to end. Boom! I missed that one. So, oh, what is that name? Svejgard? Svejgard? I don't know. It took a whole bunch of, oh man, shredded head, torso, stomach, heart, and left foot. Yeah. I dislikes women, pessimist, and green thumb. Hillbilly prodigy and medical scientist. I don't know that we're going to be doing a lot more recruiting for this colony. We'll see. Oh, Cassie did sneak out on me. Okay. Cassie is hauling alpaca. Cassie has a pistol. You've got a pistol. Your skill at pistoling is 4. Cassie's is 6. Cassie's run speed, 4.8. Oh, Cassie's the jogger. Cassie, draft. Go there. Let's see what you can do. Though we have a charge rifle coming after Cassie right now. But I think Cassie will be out of range, so I gotta make sure that Cassie goes north before she goes west. She'll be out of range. Nobody else is aiming at her. Any other surprises? Anybody else out here? No? Okay. Let's stop right here. Who has had their meal and is now available? Dwayne and Bran are still eating. They just got there. Lots happened in the 20 seconds that we've actually covered. Kathra is cleaning dirt and has a charge rifle. Kathra, I want you right there for the moment. Who else is out here? It's easier to find them just to hit the period button. Natalia now has a pistol. And she only had a 1 for shooting, so I'm not going to bring her into this battle. Maybe next time. I need to get her trained up a bit. Radar character had a 5. Not too bad. He's on his way to mine compacted steel. His run speed is fairly decent too. Radar, let's put you here for the moment. And we'll see if we can sneak you through a door and get a shot or two off before it all goes too crazy. Get rid of that one. What was this one? Slug is the brother of Rabbit. Who was one of our original colonists? So, Rabbit's brother is part of a pirate band. So, maybe Rabbit left that life and joined something that put him on a ship. And as they came over this planet, we crash landed. Okay. Well, that's this guy. So, Rabbit, who lost his dog and now is about to lose his brother. Oh, this game. Oh, the bloody mess of this game. Let's work our way through real quick. Who else is inside that could be out here helping? Rabbit's getting to safety. So Rabbit is out here potentially shooting his own brother. That's not good. Michael is here. Nettie, how much sleep did you get so far? Not a lot. Your mood's decent, though. You have no weapon. What happened to... Oh, Nettie was the one injured in the gauntlet. That's why she lost her weapon. So that was probably her charge rifle that I just gave to Cathra. We had other charge rifles around. Let's equip that. We just might need you before this is done. Brand hasn't finished consuming his meal yet. Eric is running to safety. And actually, I'm going to tell him to go the rest of the way and get in there. It's going to take him a long time to walk through those stones. Oops, passed somebody. Who was that? Rokes. You're inside. You are building a granite wall. Great. You're working right in here. Next. Actually, that's... granite door. These are doors. What? Granite blocks. Granite blocks. That's an auto door. That's an auto door. Where are you going? These walls. Oh, that makes more sense. Okay, next. Klaus is heading to safety. Vapa is heading to safety. Dwayne is finishing his meal. Food was at the bottom. Cathra is coming out to engage. Natalia, Cassie, Radar, Rabbit, Michael, we're done. Okay, so that's everybody moving into their new positions. Meanwhile, we got to watch this right here. We got to watch B and Slug. And Ivy. Yeah, these guys are in a little bit of trouble here. These guys we got about three or four of us about to be shot in the back. Who's going to get off the next shot here? And what is Short up to? Is he going to continue his strategy of taking out his own teammates? This is why I don't equip any of my colonists with frag grenades. They don't think very well when they've got the power of a frag grenade in their head. Alright, got a shot off at Rabbit, who's not going to get through that door in time, and that looks like a miss. That's an impact over here. Who's next? B got a shot at Vapa, who's still stuck trying to get through the stones, and B's going to get two shots. Vapa's going to probably be dancing energy bullets right now. Cassie got out of there in time. Cassie, go here. Doors are closing. Okay, we got it. Radar, you're going to go there and kind of assist Rabbit, or else you're both going to dive through those doors. One or the other. Sniper is heading this way. Vapa's the next... actually, this one is about to shoot, too. About to shoot Kimmy in the back. What was that? Colonist needs treatment. Who? Vapa did take one of those shots. Another one coming at you. So hopefully it didn't hit your legs. Health. Right kidney. No problem. You got a left one. All right. Missed. We're good. But everybody's got red under their names. Vapa's heading. Kimmy is the melee shiv. And you guys are not holding the door open, are you? Yeah, you're right there. You're turning to after Vapa. I need the charge rifle. Oh, Michael is there? I guess Michael is there. Charge rifle where? because it's such a narrow field of view there. They're going to be out of range in a second. So let's get you somewhere where you can do some good. Eric, once you get through, I think I want you... Where? You need enough time to aim. There. But I need you to do it going this way. Okay, so you're going to have to go here. Alright, you are aiming at Vapa still, who is doing his best to run. These guys, at least Michael, is going to get a shot yet. So, did I leave Klaus there? What else I put there? Why don't you just... Don't arrest Michael. Need you to kind of stay in this position. Probably can't get you to do that, huh? Okay, well, that keeps the door open long enough for Michael to get a shot off. Kimmy's going after Vapa. Eric is heading in. Cassie? What are you doing? You're aiming at Cassie. Darn. Okay, you're back there. This is worrisome. That's a Vapa still. Vapa, you got to get it at least behind these rocks here real soon. In fact, let's just re... Now, you got to go through the rocks to get into there. Boy, that's just a tough situation. We need these rocks out of here. Otherwise, B is no longer aiming. Ivy is aiming at these guys. Yeah, we got to get these guys out of here for good. Are you chucking another one yet? You're about to throw. You did throw. There's a grenade hiding in here somewhere. Cassie's out of there. You are going to abandon. All right, we're going to try Cassie one more time right there. Radar's there. Rabbit won't have time to get off a shot before that comes in. Radar will. Let's try that. Cassie will have time to shoot there. This one is a little worrisome. Vapa's got to get around the corner. And that one's worrisome. No, you gave up. It's just there. Out of range. Okay. Klaus, stay. I can't make you stay here. That is so frustrating. Klaus, go here. No. Klaus. Why won't you go to this space? That was like Michael last time. I clicked him to go somewhere in here, and it jumped to there, and I didn't notice it. I want him to be in this doorway. Michael is heading... Both of them are heading up in here. So nobody is in this doorway. Oh, well. Actually, I don't want him in this doorway. I just realized Kimmy's right there. So, Klaus, I do want you to go... Klaus, right here. It won't let me. Boom. I missed the second one. And you took it again? What's keeping you alive? Is that delayed? Nothing really new added to that. I would really like to take out Short. You're aiming at Cassie, who's out of range. Okay. So, Cassie, let's send you into here. Radar, you two. You guys need to work your way around and get into these doors. Rabbit, same thing. See, he's going to shoot too quickly. By the time you actually get your shot off, he will have already shot three bursts at you. So you need to get into here, too. If you go there, and you go there, and you... I guess you got to go there. How are you guys going to path? Nope, that's what I thought. All of you go there. Okay. You guys are going that way. You're about to take a shot at Cassie. Vapa's around the corner. Sniper rifle is still trying to take him out. Kimmy changed direction, meaning that door's on its way to closing. It's not. I think there's a problem with this door. It's not being held open. No, it's just now closing. There went the sniper rifle shot. Where is it going? I think Vapa has cleared it. Boy, that was close. Ha ha ha. He made it. Now, what's happening here? Cassie made it. You guys are all heading this way. Short is still trying to blow through this wall. We're going to have a prison break here in a moment. Okay. I need a charge rifle over here. Badly. Twain. And Brand. Brand, I need you here. Go there. And Dwayne? How about you back him up? You go there. Okay. Short is going to continue until she gets through or bleeds out. Which isn't going to happen too quickly. We need to get some more shots into her, but they're all protecting her too well. Klaus is ready to shoot down the length here. Eric is heading to there. Let's send him out to... Well, I wish there was a better place. Actually, there is. Klaus, you're back to here. It will not let me place them in this door. That is so frustrating. I can go there. And I can go there, but I cannot go at the door. Why is this door different? Is it because it's an auto door? Might be. But Eric, I want you here. Shooting down this length. Vapa. Health. Not too bad. So for the moment, you're going here to shoot down this length. But that leaves nobody to take out Short. That's just the way it's going to have to be this time. All right, let's move for a while. Klaus just got out to shoot Kimmy in the back. And Ivy is ready to shoot Vapa. You. Yeah, by the time you get shots off, you're going to be shot. All right, you're out of here. What can we do with you? Let's put you... Klaus is selected. Let's put you here. I think that's all we've got. Oh, Kathra made it out. And you're going to make it in. Darn it. Michael got a shot off, though. Let's let Kathra just shoot. Boy, we need to take out Short. Okay, Kathra. And Michael. And now we're drawing a bead on us again. Alright, so Kathra. Let's get you... Ha, it's there or there and a long way back in. Kathra, I need you here. These guys are going to escape. We're going to lose them, aren't we? And I wonder if they'll be able to pick up weapons and join them. This might get a little more exciting than I was planning. Selma and Remy are on their way out. Why? Wandering... Animals, let's set them to animal indoors. Who else? That's enough. We'll set the alpacas there too. Okay. See if they'll turn around. But play by play, what is next? You are shooting up in there. You are going into there because they're going to make it through. We're going to have some prisoners escape. Michael's going to get a shot off through all of this until that door closes. Eric is going to be ready for the first one to walk through here as they make the corner because there are no traps. Vapa's going to be ready to take out the first one that rounds the corner. Cassie is making her way in. Cassie's got the fastest run speed. Cassie, you're going here. Radar was decent at run speed. You're going over here to assist. Rabbit, you're going to help Kathra take out these guys. You're going right here. You both need to escape once they get in if it gets too hot in there. All right, toss another grenade. They're in. Kathra, you getting through that door? Yes. B is about to shoot. Eric is apparently holding the door open. Close the door. Whew, that was close. You were almost toast there. You're in place. So, putting you here causes the door to open. Interesting. In that case, I'm putting you here. Michael, where can you be effective? The battle really is going to be in here next. But it's going to be both. They still have to bust their way through this door. Cassie, you think you're going that way, huh? What happens if I put you there? B is no longer doing anything. Nobody else is no longer doing anything except for Short. I wish Cassie had a charge rifle on her. That would have been nice. But Cassie is getting some shots off. Let's let her shoot until it's almost too late. There goes the last one. No, I think you're out of there. Okay. So Cassie, yeah, in here. That grenade landed where? Was there another throw? Is that it right there? That's it right there. Okay. In here, what's happening? We're shooting through. Michael, if I put you here, you can shoot around that corner. I forgot about that. Vapa. Boy. Okay, Vapa's got longer range. It's the sniper rifle that I'm worried about. That was sniper. You? Short? Slug. Slug is probably going in. Vapa, your run speed, has it changed? 4.2. Health. Consciousness and filtration are weakened. I want to get someone with a little bit of range to get into here. I think I'm going to risk you. We need you out there. These guys are going to... Kimmy's turning. Okay, Vapa, wait for a moment. Guys, take Kimmy out. There goes the next grenade. All right, Rabbit is in place. Cathra is getting there. Cassie? All right, you're just going to go straight into here. No. You're going to head into... Oh, somewhere like that. Dwayne, get through there. No, you're back up. Brand, you're going there. Dwayne, you're going there. Brand, there. Dwayne, there. All right. They've turned around. They're coming back this way. I think they know they're almost through. So is Kimmy. They've got the order. This is where the way they're going in. Vapa, get out here. Eric, get out here. Michael, out here. You're going to follow them in. Take them out from behind. Klaus, you're back here now. It didn't go through again. Where's Rokes? What are Rokes going to be repairing? That's interesting. Can you get over here and repair this wall? Cannot prioritize. It's forbidden. Okay, work. Restrict. Where are you restricted to? Rokes. Indoors. Architect. Zone. Expand. What did I say? Indoors. To include... those inner walls there. Alright. You can repair those now. While we're here, let's include all the other inner walls. And all of that. Okay, that's good enough for now. Let's get Rokes, whom I've lost again. Yeah. Rokes. There you are. What were you doing? You're building a granite wall. Can you get here in time to be repairing this as fast as they're blowing it up? Buy us a little bit of time. Michael. Ah. Just stay right there. aim. Eric? Really, you're going this way to go that way. Alright, we'll see how that works. You're going after these guys now. Do you guys even have a shot yet? Boy. Nope, that's no good. Go back. You got a shot off over there at them. Ugh. This, tell you what, frag grenades really change how you fight a battle. Eric, you're going to go for it. Vapor, you're going to go for it. Michael, you're going to have to stay. B is gonna, it's going to... It shoots too quickly between bursts. Slug is moving into position. Problem is, once Bran gets there, they have the same shooting or aiming time. I wonder if you guys are going to go around. Okay. You guys are in here. And you're in? You're in. Okay. Michael, you're in here. You guys are in here. That's where the next battle is. You guys are going to follow them from behind, I'm hoping. Michael, no. This way. Is escaping. Yep. That way. Get that door closed. Thank you. Alright, so the shots are beginning. Short is walking in and still going to be using frag grenades. We still have to take out Short. You are aiming at... You're watching for targets. Well, that's the only target, so I assume you're aiming at Short. This one is firing, but that door should close. Okay. So, we'll turn to fire at Eric. Darn, and it's a sniper rifle. You've only just begun. Eric, you're going there. Vapa? Yeah, you're going where you're going. Nobody else out here. Okay, Cassie, you are in range yet? You're not. You're still watching for targets. Which, I believe, the prisoners are going to suddenly become targets. They don't have weapons. Are there weapons on the ground to pick up? We haven't killed anybody yet, so there aren't. Okay, these doors have got to close soon. Michael took a shot. Health. Right arm and left leg. No, just torso and right arm. Okay, now that you're through there, go here. Klaus is trying to go there that way too. Guys, let's do this a little smarter. All right, Vapa, no. Vapa, you're aiming here. You can't? Then aim here. Fire at B. We're all aiming at Eric. Darn. Eric, I gotta get you out of there. Chances are you're toast here. Especially that guy. Okay. Next. Short's down. Cathra, moving to... I assume right there. Let's go back... Can't. Go back to there. Okay. This is our new prison. Rokes, no point in doing that anymore, but can you arrest? No. Ah. Well, Hippo's out. I was wondering if we could transfer, but... Okay. Not much I can do. Missy gave up, out of range, but Slug has still got a good shot. What if you went right there? Is that cover? I mean, it's still in line of sight, but the game might count it as cover. Vapa. You're aiming here. I'm going to leave you to it. Okay. Nobody else is in a line of sight yet from here. Let's get Rabbit down a little further. Now, not that far. Okay. It's this shot that I'm worrying about. Ah, didn't think about that one. Uh-oh, that's a hit. Yeah, it's too hot. You're out of here. Which means Vapa's the next target, but we're shooting out here now. Vapa got his shot off. He hit B, like I asked. They're all going to go after him now. And so is... Now, Vapa, you still have a run to you? Kind of. Well, these guys are pretty well banged up. What's your runs still? That's a 4.4. I wonder if I send Vapa on a run, if they'll all lead, you know, chase after Vapa. And kind of let everybody else get into new positions here. We're still shooting here at Vapa. Okay. They're all going to be getting close enough to get a shot at Vapa. If I send Vapa up, I think there's enough time to get up there. Because this guy's got a long way to go to aim, and they haven't started aiming yet. So I think it's time to get Vapa to safety, too. Alright, so ultimately, Eric, you're going to go here and aim downward when they turn the corner. Vapa, you're going all the way to the doorway. Who else is out here? Nobody. Once they're out of view, they'll probably all turn around and come back into here, which should give all these guys a chance to get into position. Is anybody in serious health right now? Just run through here. Oops, looking at the bleed rates. 66 is the worst. That is Brand right here. So we're not in that bad a shape yet. Alright, so you guys are all heading into there. These guys are going this way until they change their mind. Then they're going to come up this way. Opossum and Hippopotamus are both out of here. Well, no more wasting time on talking to prisoners, I guess. Kimmy's around in the corner. Vapa's really the big issue now. There's only one aim going on. And it's going to be close. Vapa will be a target. This one will be too. Missed. Nope. Didn't look like a hit, but it was. And it was a little more significant this time. Okay. This is no longer a prison. Vapa. How fast can you... Stop it. Get into here. Hopefully you'll dive right through that door. Eric is not going to get that shot off in time. That's the downside of a sniper rifle. So Eric, you're going to go into there. And hopefully we'll lead some of these guys into the turrets. Into the traps. Nobody has taken this path yet. Opossum is getting the heck out of there. Hippo. These guys... You know, let's think about this a moment. You're from Grey Mouse. You're from Bar of the Ridge. Deadbeats of Suffering hate Grey Mouse and Bar of the Ridge. Our prisoners are not going to get away. They're the new targets. Just waiting for these guys to all realize it. Vapa's out of range now. This guy should give up. Why are they not? Interesting, they're not. Okay, you guys have all arrived. Cassie. Here. Radar? You're not there yet. But you guys, make sure you are still coming. Right there. Rabbit, a little further down. Now, yeah, all the way to there. Kathra, in front. You've got the charge rifle. Dwayne, right in there. Yeah, a little further back. Not a lot of window of aim there. Otherwise, everybody here is fine. You're going to do what you need to do. These guys are starting. Prisoners escaping. Brio. Yeah. I'm amazed they're not shooting these guys. They've got a one-track mind, and that is to take us out. Okay. You guys should be... And these guys do not automatically aim at. Try to arrest. Kathra, try to arrest. Okay. Well, you're here for when they turn the corner here. And it looks like they're all... Oh, Tomboy just turned around. No, he's going this way. You are. Charge rifle. Curious. Cassie there. Cathra there. Brand there. Can you guys do enough damage right there? Not much more is going to happen in here. Eric is going to shoot down the length. Vapa's going to get healed. You guys are going to hopefully get a shot or two off. You're not. Cathra there. Cassie, dare I take you further to here? I think I do. Cathra's got a shot. Brand had the other one. Radar, you hop into here too. Michael, you get out there. Klaus, you've got the charge. You head into there. Brand had a charge. You head out into here too. Okay. Cathra, you're out of range. Right around the corner. You guys are all heading into here. Yeah, we're kind of chasing them. They didn't get into the base, though. That's good. Michael, health, 47%. You're heading out to there. I mean, the battle's out here now. They've abandoned this area. Prisoners have escaped. So the, the Barra of the Ridge did a good job of hiring the Deadbeats of Suffering to break out their prisoners. That's for sure. And these guys are turning the corners. Okay. Well, the traps are going to have to do most of the work here, because we're not going to be here to do the job. Possum... Oh, Kimmy is coming back. Nobody else has realized what's happening here. Radar is not going to get there fast enough. Cathra, let's go a little further away. And Bran a little further too. Like that, so you guys get a line of sight a little bit quicker. Klaus, you're going to back them up. Cassie... have decided to kidnap who they can and leave. Who they can? Who can they? They're gonna kidnap Hippo? I mean, we're not even nearby, right? Got Opossum down there. None of our people are beyond this area. So Hippo's the only one in range of them. Unless they think they're going after Eric. Okay. In that case, Michael is moving. All of you guys, hop out here. Let's see what happens. You think you're going after Eric, I'll bet. That's interesting. Nobody else walked outside, did they? Spirits down there. Just boomalopes. You'd think for the game to give them that order that they've got a clear target in mind. That seems to be the clear target. So if I were to move Eric indoors and he no longer becomes a target, what would they do? Well, either way, let them, I wish they would come back through here. Eric, go there. Let's entice them into our traps. That was there. We just took out Kimmy's personal shield. Slug is moving. Moving in restraints. They move really slow. And we could, if we wanted to, we could send someone to go over and just rearrest somebody. Though there might be a melee battle. I'm not sure. But do we really want any of these? Good growing. Really, it's the growing and a backup doctor. Trigger. If we went after any of them in particular, who would it be? Opossum? Two and two? Not really. And Hippo. I think Hippo's the one I wanted. Hippo would be nice. Hippo's in the middle of all the enemies, though. We're not going there. But Dwayne, let's get somebody with some range. Let's put Dwayne right there as well. In case they do change their mind and go in, there'll be two guns already ready to go. Already ready. I didn't lose anybody in there. Rokes is off to repair wooden dining chair. How about, Rokes, you go ahead and put in a wall. And this time we're going to go with, well, what do we got? Mostly granite. Let's eliminate their ability to change their mind and come back into the base. Structure, wall, granite, right there, right there. Rokes, can you? Right there. No. What? Paradise. Can I work in the wall? Need materials. Oh, because you're restricted. Let's unrestrict you. I think you're fine now. Restrict. Rokes. You're back. What did Natalia do through all that? She's still there. Anybody else that was inside? Nettie was. And she slept through the whole thing. Okay. Well, she got pummeled last time, so she gets an out this one. Alright, so what's happening here? They're all kind of leaving range. Dwayne, go here. Michael, you're with them. These guys have all got quick shots. Let them see what they can do to Kimmy first. Alright, you're all out of range. Anybody turning around yet? I think you're all going at the door? You're not. Who's out here? Who do you think you're going to... I wonder if there is nobody, then that just means they're leaving. That very well could be. In which case, who's a fast runner in here? Cassie is. Cassie, go arrest Hippo. Bed. Radar. Bed. Nobody. You're now a prison. Go back. What? I did that one. Nobody. Set up as prison. These people lose the ownership of their beds. Radar. Because these aren't in yet, so that whole thing is considered a room. And Vape is going to lose his hospital bed. And this isn't sealed in yet. Rokes, can you now do this? You can now. As soon as those blocks are in place, we can then go after Hippo, who is in shackles and is not going to get off the map in time. All right, we won't worry about that yet. Let's get these guys in position. Boy, this was just going to be a quick little take out six people. I'm already going in over an hour again. Ha! You've got a shot at Slug. You're not going to be able to maintain it. I think they're done. I really do think they're done. So much so that let's run through the needs of you guys. Food is fine. Good. Decent. Good. Klaus. All of you guys go here. I haven't missed anybody. These guys are leaving. These guys can leave. That's fine. I wish Trebo would. Could. Eric, you're undrafted. That's everybody over here. That's everybody everywhere else. Yeah. Alright. It's up to you guys now. And even then... Well, we'll see if we can get off one more shot, but then you guys need to get in and get medicaled up. But I think they're leaving. I hate to let them just leave. Really do. What they did to us, they need to be taken down, but they're fleeing. Okay. Alright, you guys, you're going to go as far as here. After that, we're going to abandon it. You got blocks in, Rokes? Ivy is hauling away Trebo. Ha ha ha! Oh, look at the distraction they did to get me so I didn't even notice that Trebo's being hauled off. Will you look at that? Ivy, Shaman, we didn't get your medicine, did we? You weren't the one with the medicine. We took out Short. We took out Kimmy. B. Where'd Kimmy go? Kimmy... did make it up there. And they got Trebo. Wow. I kind of like that outcome. We're going to take this one out. And that's done. You were a doctor, in a sense. You had the medicine? No. You got doctoring skills. Health. You're not going to make it, but... All right. In that case... Well, we can't do anything until these blocks get in. Rokes is up to you. Though we could temporarily... turn these random bedrooms. Natalia, Vapa, and Michael into prisons. So let's remember whose rooms these were. Vapa, Natalia, Michael. So let's prison... Prison. And let's have... Where's Cassie? She's got the fastest run. Who am I after over here? It was like Hippo, right? Right there. Actually, she's got the fastest run. Let's capture and get into a medical bed. Right there. Okay. Otherwise, who's got the best melee? Let's think about that. Character. So, it's Cathra. Cathra, go and arrest Hippo. If Hippo puts up any fuss about it, just, you know, give her a punch in the head. No. Stand down. Oh, man. I just said Cathra. Okay, what happened there? Undraft. In restraints, downed. Cathra did not get shot. Whew. All right, Cathra. What am I doing here? Cathra, I want you to arrest. I guess whoever is the warden will automatically come and get her. Maybe that's what's going on. Okay. So Cassie is doing that. This one. Everybody else has gotten off the map. Trebo is being taken away. Over here. And I'm going to let them. I'm just going to let them. Everybody else is off doing their own things. Dwayne is ready to explode. Needs mood. No, he is fleeing. Why is Dwayne fleeing? I don't know. Because Hippo was resisting arrest? Huh. So I cannot now draft. I can. And then undraft? Now you're fine. Okay. Cassie's bringing in the one whose name I can't pronounce. All right, guys. Give me some, what do you call those? Where you, what's the word? Where you spell out a word with, all the individual parts to explain how to say it. How do you say that name? Otherwise, yeah, Ivy is hauling off. Trebo and Brio is escaping, and I'm going to call it done right there. Now, I'm already way late on this episode. Next time, I'll just pick it up right here, and we'll clean up this mess. I see Eric is over there on his way in. Okay, well, that turned out very different from what I expected. This has been Noble Rambler. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you next time. Bye-bye.